Batting heat and keeping the streets cooler this summer, Democratic Congressman Jimmy Gomez, who represents downtown L.A., and L.A. Mayor Eric Garcetti joined several local groups today for the first installation of cool pavement coatings in Boyle Heights. It's part of a $1 million federal grant to install cooling elements on local streets to help urban heat challenges and to improve quality of life for residents. Officials say around 10% of L.A. is covered in asphalt.